abscissa, abscissa, abscissa. To unify the curves to a single abscissa, we define a nominal maximal velocity for W, T equals 1, beta equals 1, and Y equals 4, 5. That is to say, the intercepts on the abscissa and the ordinate should be higher for isocline 2 at X equals 1. Plotted on the abscissa of the graph are the incompatibility values of the proportions of informative sites incompatible with a particular clade in the set of artificially generated sequences.